Tell you what, yeah. Since I haven't been around for a few weeks, my brain works. It's crazy now, you know? Then I come back, and you see through a lot of this shit, man. Come on, what is this?
What are you saying, Joey?
That fucking... like, this thing dumbs you down to the level of... you end up turning into that yourself, you know? And you don't want that. Trust me. If taking a break is what it takes, then take the break. I don't know. It's just weird,
like, if
man.
You're not shocked anymore by things, you're like, oh, whatever.
Nah, but, like, I don't understand. Like, Ricky's a dickhead, and all of a sudden people think he's not. Oh, I don't get it. So what happened then? The guy's he's a disgusting piece of shit. Like, quite a few things have happened, innit, under his watch. He sat there, watched, laughed, and lapped it all up. Whilst quite a few people have been fucked with and whatever else. It's disgusting. So, yeah, I don't get it. But then I should. Because this is warped and backwards. So I'll just enjoy the fun of it. But still, please, people need to stop insulting my intelligence, man. Because that's what does get me angry. Because I'm not that dumb, you know? Like with Loretta putting things up and shit. I'm not stupid. I see it. I get it. So don't tell me for no dumb. Because I'm not clever. So it's hard, you know? It's hard to get through this. Lisa, what's going on? I see you there. Wow.
Hey, Joey. How is it going?
Lisa, lady. I haven't
seen you. Beautiful Lisa.
Joey, I was going to tell you, since you've been gone, you know, the word on the streets that we've, you know, on Cantina, that they have a mole. And the mole is Tigger, of all people. It's Tigger.
Tigger. Tigger doesn't even have an operator phone.
Tigger is recording spaces. Tigger, we didn't know you were that smart.
Very.
I don't mean that ugly, but I mean really, of all people, y'all.
Considering it's not Discord, it very much screams fucking, you know, what used to go down in Discord, the same type of shit. We've got a mole. Who's the mole? Someone told me that fucking people have put pictures up on me there. All of a sudden, they're a mole and all this shit, sort of shit. They don't understand. There isn't just some deep-seated one-person mole, so to speak, that's fucking doing shit. People have got fingers and thumbs and their own devices and stuff, and they talk and stuff like that. This is what happened in Discord. There's 200-300 people sat in a Discord group, and then they were shocked as fuck if something got out.
I was listening to Tina Leroy's, like, I guess that's Tina, but I was laughing my ass off. I thought the paranoia. Oh, you know, now Tigger has a pill problem. That's why she would sell her left tit to record and sell it, y'all.
These people are fucking ridiculous.
It is the speculating and the infighting and the paranoia causes so many more little arguments.
Yeah, this is hilarious.
You believe me if I told you Tigger's the one that's recording for me? I put up for PayPal.
I'm sorry. That'd be like Roger recording. I'm sorry.
Oh my God.
Sorry, Roger.
Roger's be still looking for the record button.
I mean, I just don't see them giving a rip, you know, to record, honestly. Usually the one that, you know, some of them we know who's recording.
Imagine these fuckers are adults as well.
Some of them you will never guess who's recording.
Tell them, Don.
You'd be shocked. Telling you guys, you'd be shocked.
They've got private YouTube channels.
Send me clips,
links
send me updates. You would be like, this person's doing it, really?
That's
y'all
funny.
Would never guess.
I love the way they go, this person's a mole, and they don't understand it's like 10 people. You know, on
right.
Discord, they used to try and find this so-called mole that was sending me stuff. It was about 6 or 7
people. Well, different
people
sent us things, yeah.
Yeah, but no, there was searching for the mole. There's a mole. Let's find the mole.
You got 100 people in there, and you don't think shit's going to get out. Really?
And then innocent people get kicked out because they think they're the mole.
I keep thinking somebody's going to say that I am before long. I'm just waiting.
I know. I wasn't there but 3 days, and I didn't say anything. I was just sitting there trying to understand what was going on. But the whole time I kept thinking, I wonder if I should say something. They're probably going to think I'm doing something or, you know.
Yeah.
And I was like, oh, geez, this is so weird.
I wasn't even there, and they thought I was the mom.
See?
Yep, I remember that. Blame Aaron.
Oh, me.
Needs to get a fucking life.
They're blaming Mago, but it's still getting out.
Crazy, crazy.
Yeah, never guess. You wouldn't guess in a million years who some of the people are. It's the ones that you wouldn't believe doing it. It's the ones that are doing it.
Yep.
Well, don't give them up.
No.
Oh, I won't. I need my spies in there.
And I have to say something with this Connie situation. Of course, this goes back a long way, I guess. But do y'all remember when Connie first came over into Don's and Brent was coming on and we were all like, you know, we didn't know the issue until she told us, but we even suggested that he not be on, you know, he was getting all upset all this stuff. And so she ended up going over to, you know, she didn't care for us too much because we didn't, you know. So then she joins up over there with, you know, the other ones. And they thought Connie was hilarious. They thought it was okay for Brent to be on the phone and supported it. He was an adult. He should be able to do what he wants. It was funny that Connie shot a gun and all of that stuff.
Oh, they had a really good night that night, didn't they? They loved it.
They didn't mind her going at me saying racial slurs and
yeah, they thought all of that was funny. Oh,
funny.
I was
the cause of Connie's mental problems and this.
They
and
kept
that.
Ashley.
Fault.
They loved her going after Ashley. Kept that shit going. And then even Lynn and Yeti would talk horrible to her. And I think, surely to goodness, she's going to get the picture and, like, just tell them to kiss her ass or something. But, oh, no, she'd say, well, you're probably right. You know, she gave them I don't know how many chances, and they talked, like, to her like shit. And I just remember thinking, well, she finally woke up. And then when she started putting stuff out about Brookie and things like that, oh, all of a sudden they didn't like her, but they thought it was funny as shit when she shot the gun, all this kind of stuff. And now they got a problem with it, with everything she does. And I think if
they
we can forgive
a 360.
Lynn, I think if we should be able to forgive Lynn for everything that she has said, the, you know, N-word.
Yeah, let me bring it up, sorry.
Colin roasted that and, you know, all the other stuff and all's forgiven. I think Connie should be forgiven too.
Along with
Neil and everyone else. I just think it should just be one happy family.
Fuck them scumbags. They're all a bunch of scum. Fuck
Can
Neil.
Can you let Victoria
fuck
up, please?
Fuck
please,
all these pieces
you.
Of shit. I don't forget. Hello? You don't just have a week off and then all of a sudden they become nice. Or we download a different platform. So they've got
exactly,
better.
Joey.
What the
but
fuck
all
is this, man?
All nah. is forgiven.
Oh, never mind.
Nah. No one's calling in,
It was mixed up. Never mind. Sorry.
Okay. But Lisa, you're very right, though. I agree. Lisa, she knows all the knowledge, you see. She sees through all the bullshit. That's why I like Lisa.
And now Abe wants to push wheels off a bridge.
Oh, that's another thing. One day we have a horrible physical disability, and then another day we don't. You know, when we're attacking wheels, then I'm the same way as wheels. But then in another time, I'm okay. I'm not that disabled, you know.
I don't know why. Abe,
backtrack.
I was on my other, because I checked my other accounts, and this account I'm not blocked on, and I happen to see a tweet of his, and he said new rules or something, and it said one of his last ones, it said something about pushing wheels off a bridge. He's going to push wheels off a bridge.
Listen, when Abe gets angry, he's an ugly person. Yeah.
He says the F word. And
nasty.
He's always been that way. It's his true self. I brought it out of that motherfucker.
I'm before wheels. I'm before wheels.
Hey, Race Girl. Wait. Yeah, Race
you didn't,
Girl.
You didn't see
I'm
that
before
tweet?
Wheels.
Go ahead, Race Girl.
Wow.
Wow.
Well, I've been waiting. Oh, I just wanted to say hello to everybody. And Lisa, it's nice to see you. I'm glad you're doing well. And I was accused of recording two by one person. Mm-hmm. That I know of in Cantina.
Did you get kicked out?
No, she wouldn't.
Race Girl doesn't record.
Oh. They'll try it.
Who accused you of that, Race Girl?
I bet it wasn't someone from our community.
Geo did.
Tara?
Yeah, it was like a long time ago.
Thanks for letting me out.
Geo's a little snitch.
He made it sound like it was all the time or something.
Geo's the biggest little snitch in this. What the fuck is this? Hey, Wheels, what'd you think of that then?
Did you didn't see that tweet by Abe, Wheels?
No, I'm blocked because I come in here.
Didn't I sent it to Tara to give to you.
I'm blocked. I told you I'm blocked.
By Wheels? I sent you a screenshot to your Snapchat.
I didn't get it. Oh, I didn't go into Snapchat yet. We got busy. I'm sorry. Damn
it.
Send it
to Wheels.
Okay.
Off a clip. For what? For Connie being in my bean the other day?
I think so.
It's not like I condone what she said to email, and I told her to get off the fucking bean when her kid started to act up, when he started having a fucking fit.
Wheels, it don't matter. Come on.
Right.
We can just tell people to go drink bleach and everything else. Come on, that don't matter. Right. Somebody says, go die.
Shoot. You know, girl, shit. So ridiculous. Oh.
How are you going to take somebody to hell? I mean, come on.
Take you to hell.
I'm
going to take
you
to hell.
I got it from somebody. Oh, he also.
You already got it? Okay.
He called me the F word. Well, that's no big deal. Oh, I've been called that in my whole life.
Wow.
All F words ever talk about in spaces is drinking cum and penises in their mouths and sphincters. Why do Christian women love that sort of thing these days? He also said that. Nasty ass. We know you like girls, Abe. Come on.
Likes ruby slippers.
Well, here's the rules. New rule. If you don't like my reply to your post that I liked, my like will be withdrawn. You will be blocked and reported. I will create a community note about your bullshit lies, and I will push Wheels off a bridge. I'm famous, y'all.
Wow.
Rules are rules. No exceptions. What a pussy. Oh, my God. He's such a
pussy. They make exceptions every day.
He's going to make a community note.
He's such a pussy. God, I love it.
You don't even talk about the dude.
I don't. He's like, when I used to listen from the web, I was like, why am I even listening to this shit? It's so boring. And then
got that right.
And then I got blocked by association because I come in here and I go other places. And I was like, oh,
yeah, that's
fine. It doesn't matter. He's boring as shit anyway. Now I'm part of his like set of rules. And if you break them, I'm going off a bridge.
Well, you know, maybe he's just not over his breakup with Ruby Slippers. They're Wheels, and he's taking it out on everybody.
But I better go get ready to get pushed off a cliff.
Kind of like Yeti saying he's going to row you off a pier.
Yeah, you said that. Row me off a pier.
Calling you Rolex.
Yeah, that. A couple of years ago, all that. People think I'm like so offended and hurt. I'm just like, whatever. You're all stupid.
You're way better than they are, Wheels.
Well, thank you, Lisa. I appreciate that.
You've got things going on now, and who gives a rip, right?
Shoot, I'm so busy.
That great.